Oh, goodness gracious. Ladies and gentlemen, Trials of Osiris is back, and I'm back from France. I was gone for the last 10 days, so a lot of questions are already coming in about my feeling about Onslaught and whether I have Onslaught weapons. I don't know. I'm going to be probably pretty terrible at Trials this first card compared to normal. First of all, the Adept is the Summoner. Okay, I like this. The Summoner's really juiced, and I'm having a blast with it. I have a good Kill Clip Zen Moment roll. I've got a good Onslaught Zen Moment roll. I've got a really good Golden Tricorn roll for the Bouncing Knives. Some people were saying W, some people were saying screw that. This is a W in my opinion. I like the Summoner a lot. Let's go figure out what the map is, because there are some interesting things going on in Trials this week. I don't exactly know why, but Bungie's decided to mess with special ammo, and I think there's going to be a special ammo crate at the beginning of every Trials round. I'm kind of nervous to figure out what's about to happen. But let's go load into Trials and see how special feels, because it's going to be a very different week. Yep. Okay, so oh God, I have no special. Special's on the wall. I have 8 shots now. Does it carry through between rounds? Let's try to not use it. Our dudes went crazy out there. Thank you, Kels. Can we grab more? Well, I'm not going to grab it because of the ice. All right, do we spawn him with 8? Also, they did tweet out Rusted Lands and we're on Burnout, so just a classic Bungie mistake. You don't spawn with special, okay? But every round, you can go pick it up if you want. I don't think I'm going to like this, dude. Every round, people are just going to have snipers again. This is going to be, like, barely any different from how Trials felt before the changes, except now people are going to have more special. Really wanted to snag that kill.
You are all that's left. This is your fight to win.
I didn't mean to do that. Could end up being actually a good thing, though. It worked out. I accidentally made a frag grenade. If full on sniper ammo, you can go for triple snipe clips again. That's true. That's true. You have to trade getting to the middle first versus picking up special, though. Yeah, you either have to go to the middle and fight without special, or go inside and fight with special. Or if nobody can test you, you can go outside and grab special. Ugh. So now just every round is going to be a special fest. Every single round. I don't think this is a good idea, Bungie. You're gonna get sniped a lot. You're gonna get chaperoned a lot. You're gonna get conditionaled a lot. Chat, YouTube, I'm preparing you. This week in Trials, you are going to get crushed by a lot of the special ammo that you probably started to enjoy not getting killed by every round. You're gonna start getting killed by it every round again. I'm trying to grab it. Cool. I'll take a little double kill. I'll take a little triple kill. Yeah, we're going to be their test subjects this week for sure. What would double special do? Well, I can't change. You probably don't want double special because you can't change the weapons without losing all of your ability and all your super. So if you were to rock double special and not get a crate, then you'd be ammo-less. So I don't think that's a good idea. But I guess on this map, you can pretty much guarantee a crate. You can pretty much get in here and guarantee a crate, so I guess it wouldn't be the worst idea. Dude, you're going to get tons of people jumping around with Rat King and GLs again. I don't know. It's weird. Also, Bungie said it's going to be Rusted Lands and it's Burnout, so I just have a million questions. This is going to be a very, very weird week of Trials. Why is it Summoner again? I don't know, dude. What the shit is this? All right, well, I've got a little bit of a tough opponent here. Got the ZK mushroom down. I think this man grabbed special. I guess I'll grab it. Cool. We won't have special next round, so we can just throw the grenade. Whee! So, like, if I want to guarantee special, I come in here and I can get it every round. And, like, if we don't contest outside, they can go and get it outside every round. It's so goofy. So they have shotgun. It even tells us that. They're gonna know I have a ton of Forerunner ammo. I just have no idea what to make of this. Nice, good kill.
1 minute left, my friend. Only one enemy is left.
A little volatile ZK hanging out in a rift. I guess I shouldn't have had this out. I thought he might push me though. He's got a shotgun, boys. He's gonna land and shotgun you soon. See? I got him, though. Are they going to go in and get double special? Because if you go in, you can grab special. And then you can rotate to the back and grab the other special. Oh, boy. That might be people's strats?
Fight until you have nothing left.
I thought ZK was rotating behind. I thought I was going to be able to push in there, clean up the guy who was weak, get my little heal clip going. This is a hard game too, dude. I just got back from a long trip. I'm not ready for this. Using a sniper and going in, grabbing snipe and looking across could be a good play if it stays burnout, which I don't think it will. I'm just watching. I'm waiting. Apparently, I was watching and waiting in the wrong angle. I mean, we got zone up. We got heavy, I think. Taking forever to get my dodge back. Damn, they're teaming me pretty good. This man pushing me. Yeah, we do still have special. We're heavy. Oh, shit.
Fight until you have nothing left. Opponents revive. You alone will bring victory.
I didn't know where he was. I also was holding X and I thought I made the frag grenade, but I guess I didn't. So they're going to have a ton of shotgun ammo because they're probably going to run out into the other area and get shotgun again. Yep, DK has multiple shotguns. He's got 4 shotgun shots. It's so silly. Here, let me go get a shit ton of Forerunner. There's got to be some other really ridiculous combos to use to take advantage of this. There's got to be.
1 minute left, my friend.
No. That's so unfortunate that he got that kill off. If you're in double special, does it split the box? Probably. I wanted to pull over Eye of Soul. I think I'm allowed to change which special I'm using. I just can't change, like... Damn it. Like, I can't take a special and put a primary on. Hmm. Well, we have zone control.
1 minute left, my friend.
We got a good nade on him. ZK's dead. We love that. Absolutely guns that man down. We love that. We're getting super energy right now. Cool. So, like,
round one.
I'm scared. Am I going to lose all my super? Okay, I didn't lose all my super because I swapped from a special to another special. Cool. I can grab the... I haven't sniped in 2 weeks. Oh, God. But, like, you know, I can actually try to get a snipe now. I had an opportunity. I blew it. Damn, I did not think they'd be that aggressive on me. I thought I was fine to get a little angle in the left there. Do you still get special the same way as before? No, you have to go and pick it up out of boxes now. It's very, very much a back step. I don't like this. Okay, I am gonna have a tether. Which is good. Not good is that the tether is gone, and I think we lose now.
1 minute left, my friend.
That is not good. Did I shoot the tether too far? I didn't think I did. The first weekend was perfect. People seemed to really enjoy it. Yeah, it seems weird that they would change it, for sure. You excited for Prismatic? I am very excited for Prismatic. Final Shape, dude, is exciting. Like, everything they announced, whew. Okay, we did get the pick. They grabbed special. Like, I kind of want special. They're just going to get the revive. I can't guard it with a Helio from there, so. Well, I did not expect him to push in like that.
Only one enemy
nice.
Left. 1 minute left, my friend. Your ally is back.
Got the res. I'm invis on the left in case he pushes this way. That works. People need to stop malding. Yeah, I'm like, dude, I don't like this for Trials, and I hope that whatever research they're doing will come back with most people agreeing that they don't like way too much special for Trials, but it's just one weekend. It sucks for me as somebody who's going to be playing this for like fucking 50 hours this week. But it's just one weekend. It's not like the game has changed forever. And like, we're still super early. Maybe we find ways to really love this and enjoy this. For now, I don't. And I'm worried that there's not a chance I will. But maybe we end up finding... What? You're not dead? Maybe we end up finding some way to love this. Who knows? Like that game with ZK, where he just had 4 shotgun shots every single round. Like that, and his teammates could pick it up with him, and they could all have 4 shotgun shots every round. Like, holy shit. Like, I think I can go grab more special. Ooh, good shot, Sika. You think Bungie will keep it for the whole weekend? Yes. Or do you think they'll remove it? I do not think Bungie will remove it. I expect this to be like this for the whole weekend. I expect to play on... Where is this going? Well, that's not good. I expect to play on Rusted Lands for this week. I do think they're going to change that. I don't know why they so consistently will mess up what map you load in on. Like, so consistently. But they usually end up changing it back. So that's my guess, is they're probably going to change it back. I just got slammed by a chaperone. Holy crap. Oh, my dude's got his super. 1 minute left. What? Okay, A, I can see through walls, so I'm like, I don't see these people shooting me. I don't know where they are. I had my, and then secondly, I'm behind the wall right now, but I had my true sight, and I was looking right in the middle. I didn't see him. I don't really want to deep dive my thoughts on Prismatic because we already did. I am excited, is the quick answer. Looks both game-breaking and fun. Let's go! We got a little catalyst kill with the Forerunner. Cool. All right, dude. More weird special ammo trials coming at you. Rusted Lands is going to be Sniper City with all the special. Going to be so much of it. Well, we're all over that, man. Where's this last guy at? Sniping outside. It's going to be a common thing to hear. Give me my special. What the fuck? Kill clip, kill clip. Oh, you're not ready. Told you you're not ready. Oh shit, I'm not ready. Ha! Heal clip, kill clip, baby. Ooh, they're giving us the special this time. Poor guy. They've picked up sniper ammo and East Tumbler, so we know that there's at least one person sniping here. And it was him, and I got caught up on my speed bump there. This thing tripped me up. Sidearms are OP. Sidearms are great. Heal clip, kill clip on the heliocentric. For those wondering what I just got that triple kill with, it is a heal clip, kill clip, heliocentric, and it goes freaking hard. Gonna get my health back. I know I'm overshielded, but the health below it is still low. Whew. I'm sure as this week progresses, we'll figure out a little bit more of a strategy that feels meta and strong. I definitely am going to try last word snipe. I think that might end up going real hard. Because people were telling me last word feels better now. Only one enemy is left. Got the heal clip, got the orb, got all my health back from both things. And not only does last word feel better potentially, but we're going to have way more sniper ammo. So it might just be a banging combo. This guy's got the Forerunner on as well. It's like more important to pay attention to people's special. Shotgun... Snipe, Forerunner. So they got pretty much everything. Maybe like we should go in and hope a teammate protects outside and we can get on them before they get special. Oh boy. Good kill. I was going to go back for more special, but not anymore. Not my teammates getting all over him. Hey, it's Datto. I mean, Ditto. Close enough. So yeah, imagine like you're playing trios because the difference in solos and trios is in solos, it's random. Everyone just does their thing. In trios, imagine one or two people go inside, grab special, and the other one or two people go outside to try to protect special. If there's a fight there, they can hold them off and you can show up with your special. Damn, nice shots. If there's no fight there, then they grab a crate, and now we've collected two of the crates immediately. Could be a strat. Damn it, dude. There's gonna be a lot of gamers using conditional, that's for sure, dude. I mean, conditional's still so strong. So you're going to have a lot of people just going with Iggy conditional and stuff like that. Like, I'm sure that's what Defizzle and people like him are going to be using. We'll experiment. We'll craft around and mess with it. We'll come up with different things to try this week for sure. I think I like it that it tells you what people are picking up, though. I think that's a benefit. Oh, ow. I'm guessing Greaves. Yes, he most certainly had Greaves. Good nade. Oh, hits the Titan wall. Otherwise would have been sick. Come on, Crafty, I believe. He's not the real Crafty, but I still believe.
1 minute left.
Oh, going for heavy, but he's Thorn still. Still grabs it. A little bit of a juke jump. Maybe going to get the revive. Oh, or just going to blast heavy. Nice. Still struggling to kind of find my place this week. Nice. Smelly's the best, dude. Smelly and Crafty.
Only one enemy is left.
All right. Just put on the last word, you'll go crazy. We're doing that a different card. Maybe next card. Okay, so I ran forward, and I'm meeting people here, which is not ideal for me. I'm going to try to get inside. He's actually just going to chase me down. Okay, well, no special for me. Dude, this guy's just running after me. Wow. That guy was so committed. Okay, they got sniper. They still got no range. That guy was so committed to chasing me. Holy hell. What are your thoughts or apprehensions with the exotic class item? Dude, Crucible's going to be completely busted, and I'm fine with it. Like, whatever. Bring it on. It's probably the send-off for D2 for the most part. Like, let's get crazy. Let's get wacky. It's fine. Heal clip and heal clip, baby. Send off for D2? Probably. I don't think there's going to be any big DLCs again. However, we will learn more after we beat the raid in June. They told us they will tell us more about the... Oh God, I got to stop coming out here. They're going to tell us more about the future of Destiny and what it looks like after we beat the raid. Forerunner's so good against snipers because you can just so easily get the first shot off on them, flinch them, and then you're just going to win as long as they don't hit a headshot.
1 minute left, my friend.
It's so good. This combo definitely works. I mean, I know it's my intro combo and my, like, I'll get better as I go throughout the week thing, but, like, having 8 Forerunner shots consistently and often 16 is really, really stupidly good. Go grab some extra ammo. Why not, Ned? 13 Forerunner shots for your boy. Poor guy. Had no idea what was behind him already. I got healing nades all the time.
Your ally is back in the fight.
Everyone's got specials. Chat, we have a podcast. Kelsey and I. Talking about our life, our businesses, travel.
Only one enemy is left.
Just shooting the shit, giving y'all a chance to learn more about Kelsey and I. Podcast should be in the description on YouTube. If you're here on Twitch, the link's there. You can listen on Spotify, Apple, Amazon. We might start releasing video. Potentially YouTube, I'm not sure. Episode 1 is out already. Episode 2 is coming out in a couple of days. It's a banger. I've only been playing duos. Literally only duos. I am getting so unlucky with my matchmaking. Where do we get the Cade emblem? You would have to have bought something on... I think I can grab this. It's like a Cade Funko thing. You'd have to have bought it on Bungie's website, but they are already not selling it. It was a quick one. I will be giving some away on Twitch. Oh man, that was close. I was just walking towards him, trying to close the range. Hello, sir. I'm behind you.
Only one enemy is left.
It was a quick one. It's no longer available on Twitch. Ow. But I do have some to give away. No longer available on Bungie. Sorry. But I do have some to give away on Twitch. Why don't you do any PvE, Jake? I do PvE. I just do trials Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. PvE I do sometimes on Tuesday, and I do it at the beginning of seasons, the beginning of DLCs. Like, I'll be doing a ton of PvE in June, dude. A ton. I just specialize in trials and enjoy trials. What the? I think I'm lucky that melee actually tracked him instead of me. Everyone's got shotguns. Do you think double primary is a throw this week? I do. I was exploring France, Jake. It was good. We'll talk about it much more in the podcast. I talked about it more this morning. Also, if you have your phone next to you, I'll post my wife's Instagram in chat because she posted a full, crazy long story that shows all of what we did and where we went and what we ate and stuff. Ah! That was scary. Dude, what the? God, this has been such a weird game. But yeah, Kelsey's a photographer. She takes very good photos. Although she didn't bring her camera. All the photos were iPhone photos. It's still, she's still got the right eye. The Instagram where you can see everything is Little PNW Pups. If you're watching this on YouTube, it's still available. It's, she posted it all this morning, so it's still there. PNW, like Pacific Northwest? Yes. I can shoot your Titan Wall. And you if you run forward. Man, with Kill Clip, I thought I was gonna get him before he got me. In case I haven't mentioned it yet in this YouTube video or this Trials card, there's sort of a lot of special ammo now. Oh, man. That's no fun. All right. I got Chaperone on now. Everybody's got a freaking shotgun this game. I'm gonna chaperone some people. Oh my God, one of them has a sniper now. What? What are the odds? I think they've all three been shotgun like this whole time. No, I missed. Okay, well, we got our chaperone back. That was perfect. That's exactly why I pulled chaperone, was that moment of them pushing at me and me having a shotgun and being ready for him. What the fuck? Oh my God, solos for the first time since game one? I think we got solos for the first time since game one. Why they feel the need to change the special ammo? I don't know. I felt like they had it perfect. They're experimenting. They obviously don't feel like they have it perfect. I did. I really did. They don't. They have one person with shotgun. I don't know about the other two. Everyone's so good at peak shotting nowadays. They're not good at knowing there's a spike grenade behind them. Hello. Why not make the frag, right? That's the unique thing about this is Forerunner, usually I'm trying to preserve ammo. I'm never going to make the frag. But like, I feel like there's going to be more opportunities to actually use the frag grenade this week because I can get so much ammo. And it goes away between rounds. So saving it doesn't do anything. Okay, you got a trade. So we should actually be heading outside to like try to figure out where the res is and stop it. Not looking good for that. Not looking good at all. I'm going back out. We're in, I guess. So normally I would swap to a longer range weapon right now, but I can't. I guess I have to with this. Ow. Like normally I would have put on like a messenger here, but then I lose all of my super energy. So I can't. Jake, I will tip $100 if you can get 20 frag kills in one flawless run. Whiskey, I've gotten less than 10 frag kills in my entire career. So although I very much appreciate the offer, I can promise you that that is not going to happen. Enemy is left. Guardian, you alone. The hell? I mean, we can get this res easier than they can. I have no range. I don't know what to do. Okay, he's going for heavy. No, he's not. Your ally is back in the We're good. Only one enemy is left. Come back here, mister. Have a rocket for you, Mr. Fip. Two more rounds and we are flawless. And then I really think we're gonna start loading into Rusted Lands at some point, but fuck, man, maybe not. I also really think I should be running inside to grab special every time and I'm just not. I keep forgetting. Thanks for having low resilience, I appreciate it. What the hell? What the? My two teammates are both there. How is he just hopping over and shooting me? Pulses got buffed. Oh my God, dude. I have to ask y'all what happened. I forgot that pulses got buffed. Aren't rapid frame pulses supposed to be really good now? I forgot about the changes from Tuesday. I remember Onslaught, right? Like I knew that was happening and some of the weapons were coming out, but I forgot about the meta changes. So like rapid pulse is kind of crazy. I forgot. There's so much I want to do this week. I'm probably going to want to experiment with bad juju and other pulses. I'm probably going to want to try last word. There's so many things to try. Sounds like some buffs to me. Damn it, dude. Are they split still? Only one enemy is left. I got a frag. Where's the last man? Go frag. At 48 damage, are you shitting me? Yeah, like I'm ever gonna get 20 kills in one car with that. I won't get 20 kills in my lifetime with that thing. I was just watching that bounce at him. I was like, this is gonna do it, dude. He's already half health. Like this thing's about to land on his forehead. Like easy kill. A little 12-3 action. Let's go to the lighthouse, dudes. Summoner. So many good roles. Oh, Stonewall, you should probably link in the YouTube, or maybe put at the end of this video, the link to the Summoner Adept video I did a few weeks ago where I talk about the god roles for Summoner. Talk about what perks are good and why. Maybe that will be in the description or right here on the screen right now. I don't know.